Leadership matters, nation news, and yet Pakistan is finally fighting back. Governments are marshalling their forces to salvage the situation before it spirals out of control. In this time of acute crisis, there are some politicians and officials who deserve recognition for their efforts against heavy odds. In no particular order, here then are some leaders fighting the good fight against an unseen enemy. Next para, Dr. Zafar Mirza, as the face of the national effort against the virus. Dr. Mirza has been active on the front lines since the early days. He has done well to coordinate all efforts from the center, while the provinces manage the operational issues within their domain. He has galvanized the health ministry on a war footing and has also played a leading role in communicating information to citizens. Dr. Zafar Mirza projects a calm and composed presence required at a time when citizens have genuine cause for worry. Next para, Murad Ali Shah, this crisis has brought into sharp focus the leadership of Sindh Chief Minister Murad Ali Shah, hitherto perceived as lording over a corrupt and inefficient government. The last few months have seen Murad Ali Shah finding his rhythm. He judged the enormity of the crisis first. He leapt into action first. He took difficult decisions first, and he galvanized the entire provincial machinery first. The results are there for all to see. In a matter of weeks, he has succeeded in transforming the image of his government and his party. Next para, Murtaza Wahab, one of the keys to Sindh's impressive performance has been the swift, upfront, clear and transparent relaying of information. Enter Murtaza Wahab as the young eyed of the chief minister. He has set a new bar for effective communication at a time when such communication translates into informed policy and wise choices. Full stop.